couch potato from his new CD, Poodle Hat, which came out yesterday. Please welcome Weird Al Yankovic.
Look, if you had one shot to sit on your lazy butt and watch all the TV you ever wanted until your brain turned to mush, would you go for it or just let it slip?
Yo, remold is ready. Eyes wide, palms are sweaty. The Flintstones on the TV already. Wilma and Betty, no virgin to channel surfing, and I'm HD ready. So I flip. Garbage is all I'm getting. The Simon Cowell who folks wanna disavow. He opens his mouth, always says something foul. They're dying, wow. Wannabes are crying now. He votes them out. Time to throw in the towel. Shows based on reality. Oh, the humanity. Oh, Aziz Family Show. Loves profanity. Whoa, the insanity. Oh, Dr. That Prap and be home of depravity. No, they live happily. Yo, plus the Ali G Show and Celebrity Mole. Oh, there's Anna Nicole. She's scaring me. Look, mono cavities. Oh, it's a station break. Better go out to the kitchen and microwave something. Lose your mind watching TV. They told me they told me, but I'm still tuning every show. Latino with C-SPAN TV, Land and HBO, the Travel Channel, Discovery, and Lifetime. Go. Lose your mind watching TV. They told me, cajole me, turn out those music videos. No. I'm gonna watch C-SPAN TV, Land and HBO, the History Channel, and QVC, and is aching as I watch NASCAR racing, that show about undertaking Larry King, the 24 to Law and Order, the weather channel's boring, like 60 Minutes, Ancient Reporters, next up on E! True Hollywood Story, the rise and decline of 12 actors named Corey, shows for next fall, they've already been naming, CSI Boise and Touched by an Uncle, both sound pretty lame, and so does everybody tolerates Raymond, and King of Queens jumped the shark the first minute, I can't believe Richard Simmons ain't in it, I move right on the way, simple rule for dating my teenage daughter, then I bet I'll watch The Bachelorette, followed by Welcome Back, Carter and the Muppet Show, where they go, Ma-na-ma-na. Lose your mind watching TV, they told me, they told me, but I'll still tune in every show, show. A table get C-SPAN TV, Land and HBO, the Disney Channel and AD&D and Lifetime, go, lose your mind watching TV, they told me, cajoling me, but I'm still lonely, so who grow, I'm looking at C-SPAN TV, Land and HBO, the Playboy Channel and Corey TV and Miss Melrose Place, all lost in space. I see each amazing race and without a trace. But I only watched Will and Grace one time, one day. Wish I hadn't, cause TiVo now thinks I'm gay. Oh, and Fear Factor, I watched maybe a half hour. After that, felt like I needed a long shower. Network execs with naked ambitions. Next week on Fox, but I can keep Christians. Life to tie up those programming planners. Make them watch all of that junk till their heads explode just like scanners. Grub-eating fools on Survivor. Plus there's James Woodson discussing the oeuvre of Mr. Rob Schneider and the Gilligan and SpongeBob Plus. There's MacGyver and Jay Leno has got Madonna haters Luke Perry and a special all-pink Latin episode of Luke Carey. Wanna turn on ET? Cause I'm a gossip freak and I gotta know who J-Lo is marrying this week. A 30-second spot, then we come back to Are You Hot? I was planning on recording The Sopranos. I forgot. I'll have shown with or without a plot. I'll stare till my legs.
Watch anything you want to, man.